Researchers assume that telepresence robot with a movable display is capable of showing gaze direction. However, it does not seems to be true. Combination of display and face image orientation make it difficult to read the gaze direction. So we conducted an experiment to investigate how the combination of display and face image orientation affects viewer perception.